Stay back! The bad axe! To avoid the park. Excelente! He's running straight to the barracks! Wait up there! After him!
Another one. These are evil times. Let's not stay here.
Perché
you got some nerve.
Surely you have some money you can part with.
Thank you.
must be Lynn. And she must be beautiful.
I want no part of this! Go for the opening!
Amigo, help a fellow Christian soul on the road to heaven.
Mercy, mercy,
just
I've done nothing.
To benefit you could be. From now on, nothing.
Have you lost your mind? Be gone from here, Shane.
Please, God, just let me in.
Il Santo Padre has granted new powers to those...
Hey, what are you on about?
My father is bedridden. My brother's taken by God. I can turn to none for aid.
Calmati! What are you doing?
Keep it up and I'll have the guard.
Followers of Girolamo Savonarola submit to Inquisition
or be
put
to
the sword.
Cannot remain in peace.
The contemptible falsehood they profess as truth is the foulest heresy, and the fate of their leader shall be theirs if they do not recant immediately. Note that indulgences for the sin of adultery have now been tripled. The cardinals in the recent Congress felt the cheap rates were encouraging such activity. The profits from this increase would be used to build a monument to His Holiness Papa Alexander.
To continue practicing your craft, permit or no. Ordinus asks that you present yourself.
Just leave me alone.
He just deserves a dishonorable existence, no doubt.
Oh, why would you say this?
What in God's name possessed you to do that? La Carità! Please, relieve this supplizio I bear for a small moment. Pronti, che mi prendi?
Thank you. Papa wishes it be known amongst the citizens. The new rates for indulgences have been placed on the doors of all the Cittadel della Città. All may consult them freely.
Surely you have some money you can part with.